So, quick update on the sequencer I'm working on. So, we've got the same steps. Now, when you change a value, you see the screen shows the big version of whatever it is you've changed for a few seconds. So, you don't get too lost. If I just reset that back to a C0 so it doesn't offend my musical nature. You've got the same functions as before currently on the screen, but I'm going to shift some of these onto the second page, which is here. Now on the third page we've got first note, last note and direction, so make the first note do these things, make the last note, and of course I've got a direction so I can have backwards, forwards, pendulum, forwards, backwards, and there's a random. Thing, of course, now is now I've added the load and the save. So this is pattern zero. This changes the bank, and the little X shows that that's the one that's currently loaded. So if I load the next one, again you get the loaded screen, and the X changes to show it's that one. And of course, we've got the same for the save screen, so I can just pick a pattern and save. Actually, it says saved there. So far.